just don't walk out until somebody stops the traffic.